Joseph to flee to Egypt with the baby to escape the clutches of Herod, who wanted to kill him. We made the long trip there and lived in exile until Herod died. To be sure we were safe from Herod's son, we decided to settle in Galilee. The years passed. One day Jesus left our home. He said he had other work to do. The time had come for him to preach the good news. The kingdom of God was at hand. At first, I was so excited for him. He traveled all over the country, preaching and teaching. His message was not like that of the other rabbis. He spoke with authority, but took the role of a servant. He tirelessly performed miracles and taught vast crowds. The common people loved him and responded to him.